Hello everyone, and welcome to part two of round two of the Roar Conner High School Singing Competition. At the end of this episode, a QR code will be shown, allowing you, the viewers, to vote for who you think should move on to the grand finale. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and watch each episode to find out. Today we will continue with our last two performances. Let's get into it. To start off the show, we will commence with Sophia Martinez and her coach, Dr. Sanchez. Let's see how they can make the best of her performance.
So, the first part was really good, soft. And then the second part after the chorus, it sounds like it's a whole different song. Do you notice how the first part, how you sang it, is really nice? It was so effortless. I loved how you sang that first part. And then started rocking out, bring it back to that level. But then, of course, the last part just rocked that part out. And I want. This song's supposed to be more supposed to be fun, right? The first song you sang was really fun. It was like a happy. This one is like, when it rocks, have fun with it. You know what I'm saying? So like, okay, the first part, I liked it. Chorus, second part, bring it back. But then on the last part, rock it out, have fun, okay? Just rock it.
Knew I should that the world was made up of this.
Okay, just like that. See how the way you sing there is effortless. You don't even have to strain your voice in that one. Bring it back to right where you're at right here, okay? Remember how you sounded and then bring it back. It's hard because there's a piano. And so like her vocals is great for the guitar and all that sound, but now we're just focusing on the piano now. So you don't have to sound like her. Keep it that soft point that you had at the beginning. Let's just keep it back to the piano and take it back to that part because it was really good the way you had it at the beginning.
And my life is still trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that the world was made up of this brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And are you feeling a little peculiar? And so I wake in the morning and I step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah. And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? Ooh. 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 And I try. Try all the time in this institution, and I pray. Oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution. And so I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out what's in my head. And peculiar. And so I wake in the morning and I'll step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah.
This episode was off to a great start. We'll be right back after this quick commercial break.
Hey Jake, are you okay? You look really stressed.
I'm freaking out about this test. I don't think I studied good enough.
Don't worry, we went over everything in class. You'll be fine.
Thanks, I really needed to hear that.
Next, we have Coach Knowlton along with artist Nathaniel Lee and his performance. Let's get right into it.
Were there any parts that you felt like you wanted to work on?
Just that, like, I forgot, I don't know what you call it, like that middle part where it's like problematic, problem is when I'm with you, I'm an addict. It's just like the words.
Yeah, and I wish that you had done it the first time. Problematic, like really clear, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that's making sense.
I think that's the part where I was like, really drive home. I'm falling apart right in front of you, can't you see? And then don't be afraid to like have attitude while you're singing. Like this is a very attitude heavy song. And like, I know like the way he is, he's got like a lot of like energy when he's singing. You did a great job. I think the parts where like you're more angry or like passionate, you should like over-enunciate a little bit more. Just like, how you know like when you're angry, you say every word very clearly. You know?
Yeah.
But like overall, you still did an amazing job. I just was thinking that maybe that would make it a little bit better.
Something's got a hold of me lately. No, I don't know myself anymore. Feels like the walls are all closing in and the devil's knocking at my door. Whoa, out of my mind, how many times did I tell you I'm no good at being alone? Yeah, it's taking a toll on me, trying my best to keep from tearing the skin off my bones. Don't you know I lose control when you're not next to me. I'm falling apart right in front of you, can't you see? I lose control when you're not here with me. Yeah, you're breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me. Problematic. Problem is, I want your body like a fiend, like a bad habit. Bad habits hard to break, and when I'm with you, yeah, I know I could do it on my own, but I want that real full moon, black magic, and it takes two. Problematic. Problem is when I'm with you, I'm an addict, and I need some relief from my skin and your teeth. Can't see the forest through the trees, got me down on my knees, darling, please. Oh, I lose control when you're not next to me. I'm falling apart right in front of you, can't you see? I lose control when breaking my heart, baby. You make a mess of me,
have heard some truly amazing performances today. Stay tuned to hear how to vote and see a quick recap of all the artists right after we check out what's going on here at Connor High School. That brings round two to a close. Before the voting begins, let's see a quick recap of all four performances.
And I keep dancing on my own. Oh, so far away, but still so near. The lights go up and the music dies. But you don't see me standing here. I just can't to say goodbye. And I'm in the corner watching you kiss her. Oh, and I'm giving it my all, but I'm not the guy you're taking home.
Bittersweet, cause I can't breathe inside your arm. Cause if you're gonna leave, better do it fast. Can't live another minute bleeding from my back. Cause I don't have another one for you to stab. And I don't wanna have another heart attack. Oh, I can't be your lover on a leash every other week when you please. Oh, I can't be the kiss that you don't need.
Are you feeling a little peculiar? And so I wake in the morning and I'll step outside and I take a deep breath and I get real high and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on? And I say, hey, yeah, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, what's going on?
Problematic. Problem is when I'm with you, I'm an addict. And I need some relief from my skin and your teeth. Can't see the forest through the trees. Got me down on my knees, darling, please. Oh, I lose control when you're not next to me. I'm falling.
In order to cast your vote for your favorite artist to move on, scan the QR code on screen. The artist with the least amount of votes will be eliminated during our elimination episode tomorrow at 10 a.m. Voting will close at 8 p.m. today, October 29th. Each person is only allowed to vote once. We're super excited to announce the finale of The Roar will be on November 20th during 8th period, live and in person. Make sure to get your wristbands when they go on sale. Don't forget, CHS, no matter what people think of you, always sing your own song. See you tomorrow for our results.